I just had himself a mud bath. He's out to the boogers. There's a step buzzard behind him.
This is the same one that we saw before.
Yeah, it looks like exactly the same guy. He's just headed further west of where we saw him, but it's quite a long way east. But yeah, he's covered himself in mud.
Yeah, he got me a spot feed.
Yeah, obviously to keep cool, eh? It's quite warm today, so the mud just cakes on his body nice and cool and eventually dries and then forms a mud layer. And then he rubs that mud layer off on a tree or something, and he gets rid of all the ectoparasites that way. Those birds, the red-billed oxpeckers, you won't find them on an elephant. His skin is way too sensitive for that. He can't handle birds on his skin. The other bull must be around here somewhere. He's mate in crime. Just gonna let him be, guys.